You're watching List It Live here on Facebook Live, where we give you a guided tour of the hottest homes for sale in San Diego. Starting it off with a hot home in Clairemont, brought to us by James Baxter. What's going on, man?
Hey, another beautiful day in paradise.
Hey, how about a four-bedroom in Clairemont for $689?
Hey, you want $649? And who's got two thumbs and has that listing?
This guy.
$649?
What?
It just gets better and better.
I mean, yeah. Do we need to even look at the slides?
Well, we can keep going. Corner lot.
Okay.
So totally accessible. You have boat parking, RV parking.
Wow.
Very spacious, big lot. It's right there at 6,000 square feet.
Nice.
Cute little, 1970s single level.
Single level. Love it.
Two-car garage. Great backyard. They have a newer hot tub back there, synthetic turf. Mm. The fake grass back there.
Low maintenance. Love it.
Great entertainer's backyard.
Yeah, nice and spacious there. Fenced in, which is nice. Already dialed
completely
in.
Fenced in. It got a updated kitchen with granite countertops. Nice, open, spacious. Lots of room in there.
Yeah, I love the openness here. As you can see, that opens right up.
Stainless steel appliances. Great home for entertaining. My current guys, the wife got a relo, and it was an offer too good. She couldn't refuse, and they're selling their house that they don't really want to sell. They love it.
That's tough, yeah. I mean, it's just one of those things. You leave San Diego for the great employment, but these other areas, they have to offer a lot of money to get you out of San Diego.
They do, and then you look at what your money can buy you.
Yeah.
But, it's the sunshine tax.
Sunshine tax.
Original hardwood floors all throughout. Entertainer's delight. Big spacious rooms, got a nice huge deck off the front, got all the space in the back.
Big windows, natural light pouring in everywhere. Love it.
Light and bright. Did I mention they scraped the ceiling so it's got the fresh texture on the top?
I like that. Yeah, I actually walked in a place the other day, had popcorn ceilings. I thought, there's one thing you should do.
Scrape the ceilings.
That's the one thing you have to do.
So sometime around the 2000s, the previous owners did an addition on the back of the house, adding a couple hundred square feet. This is the master bedroom with a fireplace in there.
I love this.
Exits out to the backyard.
Right to the spa.
Right to the spa.
I like that.
A little hot tub time machine back there.
You have an ensuite here as well?
Yeah, so that's the same kind of master, just from the other angle. And then the front lavatory, powder room.
Very nice.
Commode.
A little shark doo-doo there.
Yes. Oh, well, the other shower curtain is Jaws when we get to it.
Oh, dang.
Yeah, so we'll see if we pick that out.
So you got four bedrooms.
Four bedrooms. House. One of them is like an extra big bedroom. So they have their kids' bedroom plus playroom in there. So it's huge.
This one.
That one right there.
That's monstrous.
So you could even turn that into like your own little auxiliary unit, like space for grandma and grandpa. It's a raised foundation, so you could put in a little kitchenette and bathroom in there real easily.
I like that.
So it's got some expandability.
That's a great option right there.
Yeah.
Looks like you could also probably, and I don't know if you can where the other access is, but maybe even make another bedroom out of that if you want.
You could run it to five bedrooms if need be.
And that'd be crazy. I mean, like, if I bought this house now as a four-bedroom, before I sell it, I would probably do that.
Put in a five.
Yeah. Because, I mean, where's a five-bedroom in Clairemont,
Under seven.
Yeah, or anywhere. I mean, it's,
With paid-for solar.
We have paid solar on this property.
Paid solar.
Solar's paid for. Smokes.
So not only do you have environmentally friendly grass, you also have paid-for solar. So it's your carbon footprint.
Very green home here is what you've got.
Very green
home. Four bedrooms, including this huge bedroom, which I would call with a bonus room. So, like, four bedroom with a bonus room.
Right.
And two full bathrooms, 1,500 square feet, and you want $649 for this.
We're asking $649.
$649 is a smoking deal on this property. Are you holding it open?
Open house this Saturday, 12 to 3. Stop by, bring your friends, bring your aunts, your uncles, your kids.
Bring everybody.
Bring your buyers. Bring your cash.
Wouldn't surprise me if someone bought this cash. That's an awesome listing, man, at a great price point. I expect this to move very, very quickly, so we really appreciate you taking the time to come down here with us.
Thanks for having me.
Great to see you, James.
Good to see you, too.
Thank you so much. How about we start the show off with a smoking hot property? This is a legit hot home, four bedrooms plus bonus room, two bathrooms in Clairemont, $649. Ignore the slide. $649 is the price. 1,500 plus square feet here. Nice front yard, nice backyard, low maintenance landscaping, and single level home with paid for solar. It just doesn't get any better than that, folks. This will be held open Saturday from 12 to 3. The address on this one is 7184 Salerno Street. S-A-L-E-R-N-O. So 7184 Salerno Street in Clairemont. If you want to stop by Saturday from noon to 3, or contact James Baxter at the number on the screen. Get yourself a private tour ahead of the open house crowds on Saturday.